knows my heart beating, 'cause you are the reason I'm losing my sleep. Please come back now. And there goes my mind racing, and you are the reason that I'm still breathing. I'm hopeless now. I'd climb every mountain and swim every ocean just to be with you and fix what I've broken. Oh, 'cause I need you to see.
Hang on, did somebody say Michael?
What can make me feel this way? Maggie, 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 talking about Maggie, 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 talking about Maggie, Maggie.
Dikeledi Molebati's key learnings. I took away that the importance of working in a team, to always keep open and constant communication. In that, we also have to make sure that we respect each other at all times. I leaned against my teammates when I needed to, and they did the same towards me. One of the classes that I have enjoyed was from Freddie, where we spoke about double clicking. Many a times, some of us are afraid, if I can say that, to ask questions or to ask for clarity. In the class, I got to understand and learn that it is okay to ask when you don't understand so that you get clarity.
Hi, Meda Gudari here. My key learning is around the personal growth that I have received from working in a team with different personalities. I have learned that we need to be open and communicate openly with each other and keep giving each other feedback so that we can grow from whatever feedback we are all receiving.
Musima Semula here. My key learnings, collaborate with others to achieve a common goal.
Hi, my name is Leotkin Rose, and my key learnings that I've taken away from this particular course has been the personal mastery and how I apply that daily.
Hi all, it's Kashun here. My journey thus far with Henley has been amazing. This has given me a great opportunity to grow my self-confidence, and I also continue to treat the next person with equal respect. I am very grateful to Henley for this experience, and I would also like to thank the greater group and my ALP group. The learnings from them has also been awesome. Thank you, Henley, for this amazing opportunity.
Hi, it's Danielia. My journey with Henley has really been amazing thus far. There's been a noticeable change in me as a leader. The feedback from my colleagues is testament to the fact. My ALP has been a big support. I love them a lot, and I see myself building relationships with them. I'm really motivated to continue my journey with Henley. Thank you to the Henley faculty for the support and Absa for the opportunity.
Hi, guys. It's Tremaine Applegreen. My Henley journey has been adventurous. It has helped me to build my self-confidence, upgraded my skills, and you gave me tools that I could use in the workplace and in my personal experience. I've made great friends, met a lot of people, and found family in my ALP team. Thank you, Henley, for an amazing journey and for everything you've done for us.
Hi, it's Alicia here. My journey with Henley has been an emotional roller coaster. It was terrifying and exhausting. However, as an individual, I grew emotionally, intellectually, and spiritually. I learned to be kinder to myself, embrace setbacks, and practice gratitude daily. Amongst all the madness, I gained a new family, and as a team, we learned so much from one another and continue to grow.
Hey, don't forget about the socks. And just like that, it's over. But not really. At Henley, we've opened the door to learning for you. And you can continue learning, either in your own capacity or on further courses. They say that you must live as if it's your last day, but learn as if you're going to live forever. And our job at Henley is to build the people who build the businesses that build Africa. And I hope that as the program director, I've helped to build you, the delegates from APSA on this course. And I hope that you take this further and you build your business and your businesses, and that we can go forward and build Africa and even build the world. Thank you so much for all the input that you've put into this course. And remember that we do this because you are the reason.
I climb every mountain and swim every ocean just to be with you and fix what I
This is DJ Dave.
DJ Dave.